perform in front of the crowd in the States, and it's really a good feeling, give them a taste of what we do on the European circuit.
That is indeed the big thing about this American Track League event, and you're such an ambassador for it. Just glad you made it and did your thing, and you still look great. And good luck with the rest. You want to just touch a little bit on what's next?
Next weekend I'll be running in Kingston. You know, it'll be a big one with myself and Usain and Blake, young Blake. You know, it'll be a very good one.
Yeah, Blake is back. So yes, we look forward to that. But great run, man.
Yeah, man. Thanks.
Thanks for doing it to the ATL.
All right.
Cool,
thanks.